अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व प्रैक्टिस सेट 4। द क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स विच आर गिवन इन दिस सेट ऑफ क्वेश्चन, और वी कैन से प्रैक्टिस सेट 4, आर बेस्ड ऑन द प्रीवियस टॉपिक विच वी हैव कवर्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो। ओके, एंड द टॉपिक वॉज इंटीजर्स। ओके, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चंस विच आर गिवन in the practice set 4 one by one. So let's start. The first question is, classify the following numbers as positive numbers and negative numbers. So here are some numbers are given to you, or we can say a list of number is given to you, and you will have to find out or classify the positive and the negative numbers. Okay, so first of all we will see which numbers are negative and which numbers are positive. So here negative 5, or we can say minus 5. Minus 5 is negative number. Okay, so likewise we will have to find out all the negative numbers which are given over here. So first one is minus 5, minus 2, minus 49, minus 37, minus 25, minus 4, and minus 12. All these numbers are negative numbers. Okay, here you can see. Now the next one, positive number. Positive number means the number which are greater than 0. So here are the number: plus 4, plus 26, or we can say plus 8. So some other numbers are also given over here. Which one those? Yes, you can find it easily. Number 19, number 5, and 27. All these numbers are also positive numbers, because all these numbers are greater than 0. But sign is not given to you over here. So whenever the sign is not given before or in front of the number, we consider that particular number as a positive number. We have learned in the video. Okay, so here is the question number 1 and answer, and you will have to write down all these question and answer in your notebook right now. Okay, take pen in your hand and pause the video and try to write. Okay, now the next one, question number 2. Given below are the temperatures in some cities. Write them using the proper signs. Here some cities are given to you and temperature also given. You will have to write down the proper sign in front of number. Okay, or we can say temperature. So here is the first city, Shimla. Shimla, the temperature is 7 degrees Celsius below the zero. Below the zero means, we have also learned in the previous video, then the marks which are below the zero means consider as negative number. Okay, so we will give the sign negative. Okay, in front of, or we can say before 7. The second one is Leh. The temperature is 12 degree below the zero. Below, the word below means minus. Okay, so we can write down the minus sign before the 12. Okay, so here is the answer. The temperature of Leh is minus 12 degree. Now Delhi, 22 above the zero. Above the zero means greater than zero, and whenever the number is greater than zero, then we will take positive sign. So the temperature of Delhi is plus 22. Okay, now the next one is Nagpur. The city Nagpur, the temperature is 31 degree Celsius above the zero. Above the zero means greater than zero, so we will put which sign? Tell me which sign. Yes, positive sign. Okay, now the next question. Question number 3 from practice set 4, page number 15. So here is the question. Write the numbers in the following examples using the proper signs. Now here you will have to use a proper sign, okay, before the numbers. So here is the first one. A submarine is at a depth of 512 meters below the sea level. Below means negative. Okay, so minus 512 too well. Here, you ask one question to me, that is 512 is the greater than 0. Then how we can write the 512 negative? So the depth is given to you and the depth came below. Okay, so therefore we write negative 512. So whenever there is a word like depth or below, so we can use negative. Okay, now the second one, the height of Mount Everest, the highest peak in the Himalayas is 8848 meters. Height is given to you, so height is considered as positive because we take it as above. Okay, now the next one is, a kite is flying at the distance of 120 meters from the ground. From the ground in the sky, which sign we will put? We will put plus sign. Here no sign is given to you, so you can see it or say it 120 positive, or we can say plus 120 meter. Okay, now the last one, the tunnel is at the depth of 2 meters under the ground. Under the ground tunnel is there. Depth is also given to you. 2 meters means minus 2 meters. Okay, I hope you understand very well. Okay, now here we have completed our practice set for 4. Okay, so in the next video we will see the next topic. Till then, take care of yourself. Have a nice day. Thank you.